Hi, it's been a hot minute. Sigmalator here. Now that life has finally decided to stop bending me over a table, I can finally get back to recording. There's probably going to be a limited number of uploads this week because today is Sunday and it's really the only day I've got to record. So, with that in mind, let us continue with Ghost of Tsushima. I know everybody else on YouTube has already finished this, but like I said, life has not allowed me the luxury to actually get anything done. And now I need to try and remember how to samurai again. Right, what are we doing? Guess we could do that one. Is there a fast travel option? Yes. Here we are. Okay! Oh, I've missed you, boy. How have you been? I would have to fast travel to the most awkward place to take a horse. Alright, not that way. Here we go. Let's see, Master Ito. Let's see if we can recruit him to our cause. I think that's the mission anyway. Probably should have read the thing.
Stay back!
You don't tell me what to do.
Oh, forgive me. That you were one of them.
That statue was one of Master Izo's.
Izo.
It wasn't enough for the Mongols to kill my father. They had to desecrate his legacy.
You're Master Izo's son. I'm sorry to hear he's gone. We won't see his like again.
This statue was his best. I could restore it if I had his tools, but his killers have taken our home, too.
I'll get the tools, and we'll honor your father's memory by restoring his work.
Thank you, my lord. Our home is just up the mountain road, and if you can avenge him...
I will.
All right. Get some tools and avenge his father's death. Right, where are we going? So it's up the road, so I'm guessing this way. Locate the sculptor's home. Ah, here we go. Alright, let's see if I can remember the standoff. Fuck! Oh, you... Fuck. No. Oh, you're one of those. Yeah. Whoa. I timed that right. Jesus. Well, I didn't die, but that was still a poor performance. Oh, hello. Good, I could use that. Sorry, Master Izo's son, I'm going to rob your house while I'm here.
Someone's using the Master's tools. Master Izo. He's alive.
Yeah.
Master Izo, I'm glad you're alive. Your son thinks the Mongols killed you.
Poor boy.
I'll take you to him.
No. The reason I'm alive is because a Mongol general admires my work.
The Mongols are mutilating your sculptures, destroying your legacy.
He wants me to create a masterpiece for Kublai Khan himself. I can't refuse.
Gather your tools. We're leaving.
Which of my statues is damaged?
The Bosatsu down the road.
I created that to honor my son's birth. It's not my finest work.
He disagrees.
Mamoru is a good son, but his eye for art has always been lacking.
Whatever you may believe, that statue is one of the greatest in Kushi.
Kushi? Do you know how vast the Mongol Empire is?
You sound like you're chasing fame and glory.
Aren't you? Everyone respects and fears the ghost, don't they?
I'm fighting to save my people.
You're lucky. You've never had to choose between duty to others and to yourself.
Let's see. Yeah, it's got its own horse, that's good.
Faster, okay.
My son.
Right, let's try and get this right this time. Fuck! So I'm dead, unfortunately.
Oh boy, sweet Mamoru.
He died defending your legacy.
I destroyed all to have him back.
All you can do is honor his memory. Be the man he thought you were.
I'm sorry, my son.
That was a bleak one. Nothing for me, neither do you.
Okay, come on.
All right, that one's done. So, right, that's the main one. I want to hold off doing that for now. Let's go see Lady Masako. Oh, don't do that, Kage!
Fight me.
Ooh, right. Third time's the charm. Fuck. Come on. Oh, I forgot I could do that. Timing's all off. This is what happens when you don't get to maintain your proficiency. Ooh, whoops. Sorry, Kage. Oh, I'm back here.
Not apologies.
Perhaps the farmers know.
Perhaps.
Lord Sakai, I am worried about her.
Junshin, what was that about?
Lady Masako is looking for someone. She is angry. I couldn't help.
You have nothing to fear. I'll speak with her.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. And also for ridding this farmstead of Mongols. Now we can rebuild.
These people are lucky to have you. Be well.
All right. The thief. Uh-oh. All right. What does Lady Masako require? Oh, that's what that was.
Did the farmers know who you're looking for?
Someone on the list. A thief.
I'll help you find them.
I need to handle it myself.
The farmers said they left with armed men.
Mercenaries.
Professional killers.
They could complicate things. I can use your help, but I need your discretion.
You can count on it.
The farmers said they went toward the bridge outside the farmstead. It's this way.
I'm known for my discretion. Come, Kage. Alright, lead on, Masako. Okay. Now I can gallop.
He plan Adachi's estate after the attack. Stole valuable heirlooms, personal items. What makes it worse is that Mai was our former servant. 3 years ago, my husband caught her stealing. He wanted to have her flogged. I did what I could for her, but she had to go.
It almost sounds like you miss her.
She was a dear friend. Her betrayal stings more than the others.
Interesting. There's one over here and one over here.
I'm going to sell everything. I'm just waiting for the right time.
Too late. He'll sell those heirlooms himself. Now take us to them.
I'll pay you to leave them with me.
You have no money.
I have this comb. It's gold. With pearl inlay. That was a gift.
It might fetch a fair price.
No. We'd have our heads. Enough of this. Take us to the heirlooms.
We don't need the mercenaries alive for questioning. Just her. The more of them we eliminate, the easier it'll be to recover what's yours.
Just don't be seen, or they might hurt her.
Okay, so I've got to stealthily take these guys out somehow. Alright. I can't take them out now. I have to take them out.
Look, he's distracted.
I'll take him.
Alright. So just gotta wait for them to separate. I don't think it'll be as easy as that, though. Fuck. God damn it. I thought you were going to help. I take one, you take the other. What is the point of having you if you're not going to help? Well, at least I get more supplies out of him, that's one thing, I guess.
I'll tell your story, Professor Pine. Once there was a girl who worked in a tea house. Her life was hard and had no color. One day, a monk from far away came to the tea house, and the two fell instantly in love.
Ah, that's how you do it then.
The girl
This one's a pure assassination mission. Can I take him now? Nope, apparently not. Come on. There we go. Gonna go down here.
Jin, I need to speak with Mai.
I'm here if you need me.
You stole my family's heirlooms for those murderers. How could you betray me?
I didn't. You betrayed me. Turned me away.
I saved you. My husband wanted you flogged. He knew.
Then you should have left with me.
I was the lady of Clan Adachi. And you were a thief.
I still love you.
Then tell me who you serve. He killed my family.
And he'll kill me.
I won't let him touch you.
I'll take you to your family's things.
So, sounds like you two were more than friends.
We know the man you work for is a samurai.
I don't know his name. Never saw his face. He communicated only through notes. He knew about us, my lady.
How?
I don't know. He said he knew what it was like to love you. That he understood my pain.
Masako.
Mai was my only... has been the only...
He was anxious about the heirlooms. Concerned they get broken.
He's eager to sell them.
Their value is purely sentimental. He won't get the money he seeks.
And perhaps he has no intention of selling. It's possible they're personal to him too.
He was possessive in his notes. Spoke as if they were his.
The heirlooms belong to no one but my family. I am the only one who remains.
Your heirlooms are in the brush.
Jin, will you gather them? I need to say goodbye. You are going to sell those things.
Oh, I thought she was going to kill her.
Where's Mai?
She's gone home. Jin, I want you to know, I'm not...
You don't owe me an explanation.
I cared for my husband. But I cared for Mai, too.
You still do.
I think I always will.
The man we hunt has feelings for you.
Other than my husband and Mai, I've had no romances, no admirers.
He could have been lying, feigning sympathy to gather recruits.
I just don't know who would do that.
We'll keep searching. It's only a matter of time.
My work in Toyotama isn't finished. Meet me when you can.
Well, the story of this game has a lot of layers. I love it. Ooh, technique points. I should probably spend those. That might be a good idea. I've already got the Charm of Bludgeoning. I'm pretty sure I've got a few of those now. Where are you going to lead me, little bird? More haiku? A shrine, maybe? A fox den? Something in here? Okay. Right, first, let's build up some of these. That's probably a good one to get. Guard throw. All right. That's complete. So, what did you bring me here for? The family man. Right, Lady Masako over there. What's this? Kabura Haiku. Oh, did I not do that one? Alright. Masako there. That's, right, that's a different one. The Fool. The Tale of Yuna. Right. We'll do another one for Lady Masako. Oh, blimey. Right. This way. Kage! Ah, there you are. Good boy.
Good, Kage. Let's go, Kage.
Right, up there somewhere. Whoops. God, even after that fast travel, she's a fair distance away. Right. Up and over. Avoid the trees if we can. Oh, my monastery. Ah. Sound like there was a hot spring nearby. It's over there somewhere. How do I get there? Oh, wow. That's pretty big. Where are you taking me, little bird?
You're mistaken. That does not sound like Kajiwara.
You're a bigger fool than I thought. Jin, a word, please.
I'm not sure where these birds are leading me at the minute, but fair do.
Masako, what's wrong?
A man named Kajiwara recruited the men who killed my family. His name is on the list. He lives in this prefecture. That monk knows where, but he won't tell me.
Junshin means well. I'll talk to him.
Oh, Junshin's here as well. You get about a bit, don't you?
Junshin, it's good to see you.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Lady Masako and I are looking for Kajiwara. You know where he is.
She accused him of terrible things. I fear for his life if she finds him.
Masako has good reason to believe he recruited the men who killed her family.
He would never do that. He is a humble fisherman, a loving husband and father. I think she is blinded by rage.
Junshin, I need to talk to him.
As long as it is just talking.
I mean, it could be that he didn't know what he was recruiting them for.
Take the road from here to the coast. Kajiwara's hut is on the beach.
Well?
We'll take the road to the coast.
Thank you for your help, monk.
Peace be with you, Lady Masako.
I can't imagine what you said to Junshin that I didn't. He doesn't even try to hear me. It's like talking to a stone.
I think he's afraid of you.
Afraid? Why?
You can be intimidating.
In our world, that is not a bad thing. We're hunting a cruel and vicious man. He was a retainer for our clan. Dependable and skilled, but quick to anger. We excused his behavior until the day I caught him beating his wife and daughter.
The coward, hurting his own family.
I dismissed him immediately. I offered his wife and daughter refuge in our house. Within a day, they'd gone back to him.
It's not always easy, especially when you think they'll change.
True. Very true.
This path should take us to the beach. We'll leave the horses to avoid being seen.
We should approach with caution. I don't want to put Kajiwara's family at risk.
Good point.
That must be Kajiwara's fishing hut. The Mongols found it.
They may have already killed him and his family.
There's a chance they're still alive. Let's go.
Come here and fight!
Alright, fourth time's the charm. Oh god fucking damn it! They're dead. Come on.
It's too soon! I can't fail!
You can do this.
Fuck! God damn it, Masako! Need more resolve. Right, let's try and get it right this time, shall we? God, it shows what happens when you don't play a game for two weeks solid. Fuck! Where are you? God damn it! Roll! God, that sucks. I need to get my skill level back up because that was embarrassing.
This blade is covered in blood.
It doesn't look like a Mongol weapon.
It's a fisherman's tool. This must be Kajiwara's wife and daughter.
I always feared this would be their fate.
Maybe the Mongols killed them?
Then where is Kajiwara's body?
Masako, footprints, leading away from the hut. What if Kajiwara survived?
Ran like a coward.
New rolls of cloth.
Not cloth, silk. More than a humble fisherman could afford.
Let's follow the footprints.
Yeah.
Kajiwara!
Oh, that was quick.
Lady Masako! The Mongols attacked! My wife and daughter!
Quiet, snake! We know you killed them.
Out of love. Better me than the Mongols. It's what they wanted.
You sick...
Jin! You recruited the assassins who killed my family! Who hired you? Tell me and I will end you. Lovingly, like you did your wife and daughter.
All I know is, he understood.
Understood what?
How it feels to be ruined by you. How I was driven to poverty. The toll it took on my family. How...
I couldn't stand to hear another word.
Everything he said was a lie.
Except about being ruined by me. I know Sadao felt the same way.
The conspirators are bonded by hate. The attack on your clan was personal.
Organized by a rival samurai with a deep grudge. But I can't think of who.
We'll find him.
The plot, like my gravy, thickens. We'll go back round to where Kajiwara was killed because it looked like there was a place you could climb up. So there's probably a secret. Good boy, Kage. Can I move now? Thank you, game. Alright. Head back round. It's probably nothing. It's worth checking out, I think. Heard a bird. Hello. Where are you going to take me? Somewhere interesting this time, I hope, because your friends haven't so far. No, back here. There's nothing here. Very strange. Any more stuff for Lady Masako? Doesn't look like it for now. Nothing more down there. Got a camp there. 2, 3. Got a job for Union there. Alright. But for now, I think I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Ghost of Tsushima, and I will catch you next time. Take care now.